Hi, I'm Greg Blondie, agricultural agent with UW Extension here in Waupaca County. As farmers look to become more profitable, more sustainable over time, cover crops is becoming more and more of a focus. Farmers are our greatest conservationists, and farmers in general that I know want to do all they can to protect our natural resources. And in this field, as we look above Bear Lake, the goal here was to not only enhance the soil health and productivity of this field, but at the same time protecting Bear Lake from erosion and nutrient runoff into that lake. And I know farmers everywhere share those same sentiments. Our farmers, they are our rural communities, and they want to be viewed as really part of the solution to the challenges that face us in terms of water quality, both surface water as well as groundwater. And cover crops is one of the tools that farmers are beginning to realize can help address both of those situations. There's a variety of cover crops that are out there, as you see in this field, all the way from grasses to legumes to brassicas. Here in this field, the field was in barley and harvested in late July, and then the farmer came back in early August and planted these cover crops. So we had an opportunity with a long growing season yet available in the summer here and early fall to really grow anything we wanted. That's not always the case. And it's really the challenge for each farmer is to figure out which cover crop is going to fit them in that particular field at that particular time. What's the cover crop that are available to attain the goals that you're trying to achieve? And for more information to help identify those goals and the cover crops that are available to help you meet those goals, I'd encourage you to contact your county extension office or go online and visit the UW Extension cover crop website.